Okay. So I'm actually looking at our guest's Wikipedia.
Okay.
I'm starting things off by looking at his Wikipedia to just see stuff. But anyway, let me first, of course, officially welcome you guys to the program. Hello, everyone. My name is Shai for another episode of Easy Rock Plugged In. And as always, let me first invite you to share this video, you know, tag your friends, especially those who are big fans of this artist that we've got today with us. He goes by Joseph.
Joseph!
Joseph! Boy, Joseph! Sabi sa'yo, I was checking Wikipedia. He goes by Christian Joseph Bautista. He is a singer, actor, host, and model. Oh my, wow. My goodness, I love the model
ako
portion.
Eh.
Nga, if you could edit nito. I love the model portion because especially today, he's not just a balladeer, he's not just a fantastic balladeer, he is a man with such style and finesse. Please welcome Christian Joseph Bautista, my
Hello,
Gen
everybody.
Z
yes,
singer today.
We try. It's so good to see you.
Thank you.
It's lovely to see you again, Shai. As always, never shy. But thank you for having me here again.
Of course. Especially you. That you've got a new song coming. I mean, we're going to talk about that.
Yeah.
But we're actually very much excited to have you here because we're going to be playing a game later on. We confirmed with
your manager.
We confirmed with your manager if you're insured.
Okay.
If everything
yes,
is good, the records and the documents are good
check.
To go.
Oh, yeah, this is live, naman, so everyone can see it.
All the mistakes. Exactly. They edited your name.
Oh, no. Okay. Sure, that's my name. I'm proud of it. Yes.
Were you ever called CJ when you were a kid?
There was one person. I can't find that person now.
Okay.
But it was always Ian, actually.
It's a typical nickname
Ian.
For Christian, but not CJ.
No, yeah. Or
Joseph.
Chris.
Chris.
Yeah. Walang Joseph.
Joseph is not. Yeah. Okay. So, see, Ian, Christian, whatever you guys want to call him. I want to call him mine, but unfortunately.
Or better name, baby.
Baby mine. Pero wala na eh. Taken it.
Yes. I love you, Kat.
What if let's just get the show on the road? Let him perform na.
You are. I'm gullible.
Diba ang kalat? Diba ang kalat? And we love it. We love the kalat. It's just so fun pag live talaga dito sa Easy Rock Plug. Anyway, in all seriousness, though,
yes,
Christian,
of course.
Tell us about your recent happenings. What's going on with you?
Yes, I'm just so very happy that I am able to still
I see your happiness. Wow.
Release music after 20 years. And I just had a concert at the Samsung Performing Arts Theater this January.
Nice one.
Thank you, with a full orchestra. It's just so lovely having an orchestra around you. The music just encapsulates.
In spelling encapsulates.
But so happy that I am still able to release new stuff. So I have a song that I'll be introducing later. It's called You Are Everything. So happy also to enjoy being a fur dad. I have a little dog and a little cat, and they're so cute.
Are they getting along with each other?
They're getting along. Yes.
Did they not at first or something?
No, they were curious. The egg. Yeah. Who came first? The cat first. Nacho. An orange Persian. And now we have a black pom.
And then they were.
Zorro. They're not playmates.
They're so cute. Taco and Zorro. Why do
Nacho
fur
Zorro,
parents
yes.
not give normal pet names, no?
I don't. What is a normal pet name? What is a normal pet
Cooper,
name?
Cooper, Spot, Rex.
Do you have pets?
Yeah.
Okay. What
Her
are their
name
names?
Is Ket.
Ket.
It's short for Catherine Zeta Jones.
Oh. Okay,
and then the
okay.
other one is named Angge.
Because
for Angelina Jolie.
Oh.
See, we just
Cats
can't be normal.
And Angge. Okay.
We can't be normal.
If you have a third one, what's the name?
Oh, wala na. Just
Keps
the
nose
spot. Gano. Yung pagod ka na mag-isip. Sige, just dog.
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 Okay.
Bantay. How about Bantay?
A Bantay.
Yeah.
I love it. Or brownie. Ganun.
Yeah,
if it's
yeah,
white,
yeah.
brownie.
Why not?
If it's black, whitey. Ganun. Di ba, but
I like it.
See,
I like where you're going with this.
We just can't be
so
normal.
Easy.
So okay, okay, back to your song. At least we now know that there's gonna be a new song mm-hmm. to be put inside the videoke machines.
Yes.
For them to attempt to hit the notes well.
Mm-mm.
You know, not everyone could, but
because if your songs are in the videoke machine, you know you have
you've made it. Right.
Yes,
okay.
Yes.
Because of that though, we want to also get to see you enjoy. We're not gonna bring out the videoke machine, but we're gonna bring out our state of the art lie detector test.
Wow, I've always wanted to experience state
He's always wanted to experience
lie
it.
Lie detector test.
Sabi ng staff
is that gonna
namin,
shock me?
It is, like, and this was brought in by the CIA, approved by the NBI mm-hmm. and the FBI,
yes,
and of course
UFC ketchup.
And especially the CTTO.
CTTO, credit to the owners, credit to the organization.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Goodness gracious.
Sige guys, habol kayo sa energy niya, ha?
Goodness gracious, so many accreditations.
Exactly. So this is very legit, and that's why we made sure that all of your insurance are up to date.
Where is it?
We are asking one staff to get it because someone forgot to bring it here.
Oh, that is just so
convenient, right? Loving it. I'm loving
organized.
It. Right? Yes. That's just how we are here on Easy Rock. We're just easy peasy, lemon squeezy. You know why they did that? Because today we are celebrating National Lazy Day.
I saw that on Facebook.
Uh-oh.
Yes. Oh, that's why.
That's
you're
why the
just in team.
Exactly. Uh-oh, so the person who was in charge of it is actually really just encapsulating.
Parang, yes. Parang, what are you pressuring me for? It's National Lazy Day.
That's right, exactly
yeah.
why. Uh-oh. Are they looking for it right now? They probably are.
Or not.
Or not.
Maybe I don't want to sing my song later.
Oh, because today is National Lazy Day.
Maybe I just lie down over here.
We could do that.
We could just lie down as we wait for the
lie detector.
Give it to me.
I didn't want to fist bump, but you know what? That was good.
Give it to
that
me.
That was good. Joseph, my goodness.
Ay, nako. Shai. Okay, what is your second name? Do you have a second name?
My real name is Elizabeth.
Oh, Elizabeth. Oh.
And then my second name is Therese.
Oh.
Oh, diba? It's just like Christian Joseph.
Yeah, I like it. It's like a house with a terrace
overlooking
the mountains.
Oh, that's right. Oh. And then, you know, if it's very cold, you get the comforter.
Yes.
Oh, what comforter?
And
no,
then
it's
a
comforter.
Fireplace over there.
Then you get the beer in the refrigerator.
Elizabeth! Get the cocoa and the chocolate, the marshmallow.
Joseph, there's someone in the phone for you, Joseph.
Oh, and then we go overlook the terrace. Over here in the mountains. Oh, there
and
it is.
And finally, we had to roll in this
Thank
very
you.
Heavy. Oh, bigat grabe.
Looks like R2-D2's head.
Exactly. It's like okay. a robot. Okay, so.
What do I do?
I'm going to slightly lende, ha? But, you know, lende with.
Don't we need like a table or something?
Oh, nah, just
contents?
Put it in your lap or something.
Hmm. Okay, so. Is it going to be on my head? Okay.
This won't fit.
Okay.
So you put your hand.
Ah, okay.
Like, is it the other one? I think it's other
I don't know. Ah, yes. Oh, yeah, ano. So I'll put it on my lap.
Lift
my thumb.
Okay. And then which button? I tried, but failed.
Mm-mm.
Which button do we press? This one, right? This is okay na.
Where did you guys get this?
Again,
get
from
one.
The FBI and the CTTO.
This is so cool and light. And it has, these sticky things. I can climb up
right,
skyscrapers.
Okay,
like
let's just try a general question. To see the legitimacy, diba?
Okay,
sige.
Let's see.
I think it's not gonna work properly. That's how legit our stuff are. Thank you so much, Facebook Marketplace.
Thank you. Okay.
Let's try first a standard question.
How do we know, if it's gonna... If it's a lie or
we're
the
gonna
truth.
We're gonna have to press a button, and if it's gonna vibrate, which means you're telling a lie.
Vibrate lie, okay.
Okay.
So I guess if it doesn't vibrate,
you're telling the truth.
Okay.
Then, okay.
Para lang clear.
In case you didn't get it yet, guys.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Is your real name Christian Joseph?
Yes. May music.
For the effect.
Naka-copyright pa yung music na to?
May we got approval na.
Dun,
from
ano? From Philscap?
Oo.
Oh, nag-vibrate.
Ba't ganun lang? Parang nakiliti lang siya. Ito.
O, tapos?
Wait.
Oh.
What? Okay, na yan, promise. That's more intense na.
So I said yes, and then nag-vibrate. So it's a lie.
Which means you're not really
Christian.
I'm not!
No. Where's my birth certificate?
We have to talk to your parents.
Certificate.
Oh, your certificate.
Nasa online na naman yun. Pwede na ma-check.
Madali lang i-check dun, di ba? Okay, let's do this.
May app na. Okay, anyway.
Okay, ito na talaga. Okay. Tama na yan, ha? Kayo na mag-set up kaya? You know, say hi to the camera.
Just, parang ano to, pwede rin tang ano, pang ano ng floor. Tawag doon? Buko?
To husk the floor?
Husk, coconut husk.
Coconut husk.
Ano tawag yun sa Tagalog? Sorry.
Bunot.
Bunot. Yeah, it's a bunot.
It's a bunot, you know.
No,
you know,
like when your teeth is, you know, decaying, you bunot it.
Okay, ito na talaga. For the first question of our little lie detector challenge. Mm-hmm. Have you ever binge ate something in one sitting? Whether that's donuts, lumpiang Shanghai, I don't know.
Yes, donut in a lumpia wrapper.
Ew, man. Ew, donut in a lumpia. You know what? We can lumpify anything. You know what?
Yes.
Why do I judge?
Ang tagal, ah.
Oo nga eh. And I doubt...
Tapos you know, the music is changing the emotions.
You're telling the truth.
Okay,
so you did
true.
Have donut in lumpia, ha?
Pwede
rubber.
Yun. O kahit ano pwede in lumpia.
Oo nga, naniniwala ko. Di ba nga sinigang ni lumpia rubber?
Mm-hmm.
Oo.
Hey,
what's
Abby.
Her name? Si Abby.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hi, Abby. Yes, fanays kami ni Abby. Okay.
Yeah.
Have you ever accidentally sent a text to the wrong person that caused an embarrassing situation?
Yes.
Ooh, are you going to tell us about it?
Of course not.
Of course not. You're not going to tell us whom it was supposed to be for.
Para mga ano yun eh. Para ano ba?
3310.
Yung mga kagalit mo, di ba? Kagalit mo tapos sinichismis mo dun sa isang kaibigan
GC.
Mo. Tapos,
mm-mm.
Kaya ngayon meron ako mga... Teka.
He told the truth.
I did.
Okay. Diba,
parang...
Okay.
Bago ko mag-send talaga, check ko muna yung pangalan.
Like,
promise.
Right, right.
At 41. Ganun na talaga. Okay.
Normally, if I really send a long, lengthy, emotionally packed message,
yes.
I send it to myself first.
Okay.
Because I also have to check the grammar. Kasi you know how Filipinos are.
Because they judge the grammar.
Oh, like galit pero mali naman grammar.
Yeah.
Diba?
Okay.
So
I check the name first. I should check the grammar also.
As well, because of judgment.
Yeah, very important. Negative words need to be there. Hindi, joke lang yun. We try to be positive.
No, let's be real.
We try to be hopeful and loving. Yeah.
Sure, whatever. Okay. Mm-hmm. I think we've seen too much of you already for you to say that. Okay, next question.
We do our best.
Have you ever told someone you were busy but wished to be just left alone?
Yes, the best.
So many times.
Of course.
Goodness, I will speak for all celebrities.
So many, of course.
Because I believe that your social batteries get low at a certain point.
Yes, this is recharging it so much. My social battery.
I don't like that he's telling the truth. Walang spark, walang kilig, walang... I want
but you like that in a relationship.
Honestly.
You need to tell the truth.
Okay, fine.
Honestly, it has happened. No, that's not the lyric.
Sorry.
It's finally. Anyway.
Okay. Have you ever... I don't like that question because I know that's true na eh. Have you ever...
Sino yung writer na to? She's refusing.
Have you ever Googled yourself?
This was asked already. Do you want to change it or do you want me to answer it? 5, 4,
God, wrote
three,
a song for someone you like.
2.
I gave in.
A song for someone you like.
Who is not your wife?
Before? Before I met my wife? Yes.
Sana.
Now she's gonna ask me when I get home. Sino to?
She doesn't know.
Who wrote it? Huh?
She doesn't know.
The question has not been asked yet. Now it has been. Where is this machine? I wanna borrow it. Yeah.
The question has never been asked. It was never brought up. So with
now
the
it has.
Many songs you've written in your entire life, she's never asked.
Ang tanong, so, ni-release ba?
Oh. So much drama. So much controversy.
Heal the trauma. Heal.
So much chismis.
Healing is
important. I really
important.
Hope that you get home with a very interesting conversation.
I have to prepare. I guess this is the last time I'm going to be in the show, no?
Thank you so much. This is a guys, that's why you have to tell your friends to watch. This is just maybe the last time Christian is going to be here.
Yes.
Last question.
So maybe I should promote now before they cut the signal.
Oh, tama.
Your everything is out now.
Bye, guys. Bye.
Okay, thanks.
Ito na talaga. Have you ever streamed one artist for an entire day? Just paulit-ulit. Yung songs.
Stream?
Yeah. Like
an
right
artist?
Now, Taylor Swift is taking
song.
Over.
Yes. Also, yeah.
Wait, sorry. That's not you.
What?
That isn't you, huh?
What?
Have you
what?
Ever streamed an artist for an entire day that isn't you?
That isn't me.
Oh, para malinaw lang.
Yes, yes.
Okay, okay, okay.
Oh,
I did. Okay, taas ang boses doon, pero sige.
Yes!
Yeah, oh naman. Yeah, not me. Oh, yeah, sure.
How does it know?
How does it know? Ay, sorry.
How does it know?
He's so boring telling the truth. Oh, you tried again. Uh-uh, you also tried.
Like you in my life. Yan, ganun
our dear, wonderful, beautiful staff, would you mind taking it off?
Thank you. Take it off. Take it off. Take it off. Taylor Sheesh, thank you.
Oh, I'm such a fan of Taylor Sheesh.
Galing niya, no?
Sobra.
Oh, oh.
With Ernest Tour.
Ay, grab. Did you say Ernest?
Yeah, I said Ernest Tour.
Oh,
yeah.
Ernest Tour.
That's not what it says. It's not what it really is, but that's what I'm going to say.
My goodness.
The Ernest Tour with Taylor Sheesh, of course, featuring Taylor Lafner.
I saw that guy also as well. My
such
goodness.
I really want to.
They should guest here.
Oo nga eh.
And then do this test.
Baka nga naman, we can make that happen.
Team, we can.
Wait, let's not ask them today. No. Because again, today is National Lazy Day. So they're not going to make it.
Bukas na lang. Kita, tatanungin sa boys. Ay, di, baka umulan ulit.
Is this how you are as a singer? I mean, is this really how it is for singers?
No, like, I turn it on. I'm really an introvert.
Oh, okay. I gotcha.
I'm such an introvert.
You're an inverter also, same.
Inverter?
Oh, you're an inverter.
Is that a new term?
Oh, it is.
Invert? Keep, I like
I
it.
I mean, you've got the Gen Z look. You got to keep up with this lingo
I
as well.
I like inverter.
Yes, yes.
Because I learned through cook a while ago and now inverter. I like it.
Okay. So ayun, we're both inverters pala.
I see. Yes. Yeah. So hindi na uso yung ano ambiverts or
no, hindi
na.
I mean, I know that's still a thing, but no, let's just use inverter na lang.
I like it.
If you want to be cool, 'di ba?
Okay.
But if you really want to be cool, you're going to answer us our questions about your song called You Are Everything.
Yeah.
It's a song about someone's feelings of love and devotion towards someone
yes.
and how they make them feel whole and the very same person giving them the will to live.
Who
right?
wrote this? It's great.
Galing ng writer namin, di ba? Ayoko lang tanungin yung tanong kanina.
Yes.
But in fairness, magaling yung writers namin. Okay.
Magaling talaga.
Can you share with us what inspired or who inspired you to do the song?
Okay, this is part of the show Unbreak My Heart.
Uh-huh.
And I was one of the people who was chosen to sing one of the theme songs. You Are Everything. It's really a love song that's straight to the core. Like what your writer said, obviously there are songs that have the same message. Na, you're everything to me. You are the reason that I live. And I hope na at one point in your life, you experience that. Not maybe verbatim na someone has said to you that without you, I am nothing, or without you, I will die. But like the love of my wife for me and my love for my wife, it feels like also this song. Na she is my everything, I am her everything. And it's just such a wonderful, wonderful feeling that I want everyone to feel.
Aww.
When you find that the right person.
Yun lang guys. Wala pa tayong right person eh. So, until
single
then.
Single ka pa rin?
Ano ba? Let's not talk about that while I'm on the air.
Okay. Para!
Because you know, we're ikaw kasi wala, married ka na eh.
I love it. Highly recommended.
If you
find the right one, it is highly recommended. If you find the wrong one,
you're gonna act like me.
Huh?
What
happened?
If you
ba?
Find the wrong one, you're gonna act like me.
I don't know. Anything.
Ah, so kasi,
okay, so, okay, sige, ito yung ano, salamin.
Okay, so ito nga nangyari kasi. Sorry, show ko with Christian
show
as the guest. Sorry, sorry, sorry,
sorry.
Okay,
sorry.
Ito na lang talaga.
Inverter. Okay.
Inverters kasi kami, di ba? Dal-dal, obviously. Anyway, so you're telling me that this is about your wife and how you were really feeling.
It is about love, definitely. But also, I feel this kind of love with my wife.
Uh-huh. Okay. Uh-huh. How long did you take to write that? Like,
I didn't write it. I didn't write it.
Okay.
A set of writers also wrote it. I just.
May mga writers talaga tayo, no?
Yes. Huwag kayong magsistrike, ha? Oo, ha?
Huwag sa Pilipinas,
namin
guys.
Kayo, ha? Okay. Just happy to be chosen to interpret it. Yes.
Okay, and when you interpreted it, were you like fed, this is what you do, this is whatever, or you were just given the creative freedom?
It's a collaboration. It's a collaboration. What the producer feels, what the writer feels, what I feel, and it's a blend of both. It's still a marriage at the end of the day.
Oh, marriage again. He's so into marriage.
Oh, there's sorry, much to that.
What? Bitter me? Face. No. Anyway, next official question.
Goodness.
Can you? Wait, sorry. When you were tapped, when you were tapped to do the official soundtrack for Unbreak My Heart.
Yes.
What was your reaction to that?
About
gasp. Guys, at least
like
we saw how he really looked.
I was sleeping, and then of course you get your phone first, and like that. So I'm just very, very grateful. It's historic because it's the first GMA and ABS collaboration.
There you go.
For soap opera. So very, very cool.
Very cool. It's like you said, historic is the word. All right. Mm-hmm. Well, how about any message to listeners and fans, especially for those who are, you know, super in love.
Yes.
Or the opposite, whatever.
Yes. Love is not a feeling. It is a choice. Every day you need to choose to love. Yan lang po. Thank you very much.
And I
thank you. Ayan na nga, pumunta na tayo. You Are Everything is out now. It's in Apple Music, it's in Spotify, it's in Deezer. And please stream it also. And catch it Universal Records YouTube channel. It's out also. Sing it pag nasa bus kayo or pag nasa G para masabi nila na, ano yan? This is Your Everything, My Urge.
Yeah.
Really, it's good. Yeah, here's the link. Ganon.
Ang daming trabaho.
Oo.
So guys, again, sing it in the bus or when you're commuting or whatever.
Para sa banyo kasi kayo lang eh. So dapat mayroong audience.
You have to sing it out loud in public. So people are gonna ask, sir, kayo kanina yan?
Christian Bautista. It's a good song, ha? Sana sing it well, you know? Kasi, parang, what the hell is this song?
We can't make promises.
Or play mo na lang sa speaker mo.
Kasi sing it well, we can't make promises.
So play it. Tapos, can you lower the volume? Pag ayaw. Pero, can you, increase the volume? What's that? That's Your Everything, My Urge.
Sure.
What's your number? Ayun na!
Talantis, real!
Ganun pala. And it's a good song. Ayun lang, Christian pala. That's what you do.
Ang haba ng proseso just to get someone's number. But you know what? If it works, it works.
Yeah,
let's
try it.
And because of that, because you said that you would like for us to sing it well, let us listen to you perform the song Your Everything.
Okay, this is how you do it.
Okay,
let's do this. It well.
here we go, everybody. This is Christian Bautista with You Are Everything.
Rainy days remind me of the day we met. How you made me feel inside, I'll never forget. 'Cause I saw you standing there, I've never felt more alive. Ever since from where we started, I've come to everything I need. You're the air that I am breathing. Without you, I've got no reason. Even when the storm comes, darling, I'll never be afraid. I'll never leave your side. Oh, like how you won't believe in mine. You are everything I need to live. You're the light that keeps the darkness away from me. You are everything I need. You're the air that I am breathing. Without you, I've got no reason to live. Everything I need. You're the air that I am breathing. Without you, I have no reason to live.
And that is how you do it, guys. So when you're singing at the bus, the jeep, the taxi, or wherever, when you're walking, waiting in line for the train, that is how you sing it. That was Christian Bautista with You're Everything. Yeah. There you go. Thank you so much again for being with us here. Do we have something else to say? May script about it dapat. May sinabi ka kanina sa akin eh. Wala na, joke lang. Okay, dahil dyan. We are thanking you again for being here. I hope
thank
this is
also
not the last one.
Yes, please.
I know we made jokes earlier.
No, it's fun. It's good. It's good. It's always fun.
But hopefully
you,
it's not gonna be the actual last one.
It's
and
not. Yes.
Yes. And for your next song,
yes,
I hope
please
you come here again. Next time, bring your pets. Bring Tavo.
Thank
and
you.
Shucks, I forgot the other one's name.
Nacho and Zorro.
Taco daw, nacho pala. Wrong food, wrong Mexican food. Sorry, nacho,
all
nacho
good,
and
all
Zorro.
All good, all good.
There you go. Thank you so much, Christian.
Thank
it was
you,
so
as
nice
always,
to have you here
always
again. And hopefully next time you're gonna tell more lies para naman makorekta ka, diba? KJ, the goal
why
is
you
to
telling
not
the
tell
truth?
The truth.
Come on, tell some lies for the improvement of the ratings
oh,
of the show.
Oh my gosh, for more excitement. My God, Joseph.
I don't know.
At dahil dyan, we are ending the program. Thank you again so much, guys, for tuning into Israel Plugged In. We hope to see you again with our next artist, whomever that may be. And of course, for more updates, just check out our Facebook page. That's Easy Rock Manila on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, YouTube. Not Twitter. It's
X.
We have thoughts, ba? Let's not.
Sorry, I disappointed you.
Hindi
kasi it says extra.
Oh, yung pala. X. Okay. And also, of course, threads.
The reds.
Threads.
Threads. I heard threads.
Threads. Threads is the new the new app. If you're too cool for X, you gotta go to
Threads. Yes, yes. Not the blues, threads.
Blue. Bluer than
you.
Yeah. Last na namin yung guys. We gotta go. Thanks again, Christian, and we'll see you guys again soon. Once again, my name is Shai, saying love you. Bye. That's the longest extra I've ever done.
Bye,
guys. Bye.